to add, I'm going to add a little more yellow ochre. That's just it, right in with everything else. And then see what happens when I scrape through that with the palette knife. You see the wonderful complexity that is created with a combination of the texture and the use of different tools. And let's see what happens. I scrape a little bit. Remember, this is called, traditionally, this would be called sgraffito. Alrighty then.